application is an extremely important document. The reason why it's important, it's a little bit tricky as well, is because the success rate of a visitor visa, unfortunately, isn't high. And one of the reasons why is because there's a lot of individuals who apply for a visitor visa and then they overstay their welcome in Canada. So Citizenship and Immigration Canada highly scrutinizes visitor visa applications. Now, to ensure that you're on the right side of the application, keep in mind two main things that the officer has to consider. One is, why are you coming to Canada? Now, the reason is extremely important. Try to come have a reason that's not reversible. Meaning, let's say you're saying that I'm visiting a family member here in Canada. Try to have that reason come out where the applicant cannot come visit you. Because one of the things the officers could come back and say, well, I'm not going to issue you the visitor visa. It's best if the person that you're trying to visit in Canada visits you outside of Canada. So if you're in a situation like that, already you started on a weaker side of the application. So it's best to have reasons where it's not reversible. The second reason is demonstrating your ties outside of Canada. And the reason why this is important is because you give the immigration officer more reasons that you will exit Canada at the end of your authorized date. Now, when you include ties to your home country, make sure that the piece of document is under your name. Sometimes I see clients including bank statements, but the bank statement makes no mention. There's no name, there's no address, it's just an account number. So keep these things in mind because the officer has to make sure that this tie is yours. The other thing is if you don't have ties to your country because you don't have a bank statement, you don't have property, you can have family members write letters to say that you will come back because you look after them, for example. So there's many more things that you could do if you don't actually have an official document that demonstrates your time. We have an extremely high success rate with visitor visa applications. If you're looking at either having a family member come visit you, or you're looking at visiting Canada to see its touristic attractions, give us a call today. Let us help you get to Canada. Thank you. Until next time.